stress or prompt some thoughts. And when we get into Q&A, I'm happy to...